Hello everyone, I am Asif Iqbal and you are watching Meanings of Names. In this video, we are going to know the meaning of garlic in Arabic. The meaning of garlic in Arabic is shawmun, shawmun. The meaning of garlic in Arabic is shawmun. Thanks for watching my video and don't forget to subscribe my channel for watching more videos.